I guess 34 degrees is warm enough for the ice to melt. It comes off of that big, that aluminum shed. Ouch.